गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एन एक्टिविटी टू वेरीफाई दैट सम ऑफ थ्री एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज 180 डिग्रीज एंड एज वी ऑल नो इट इज नोन एज द एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. सो फॉर दिस वी आर गोइंग टू कट टू ट्राइंगल्स ऑफ एनी कलर्ड शीट, टू ट्राइंगल्स ऑफ सेम साइज यू आर गोइंग टू कट एंड लेट अस take these triangles and draw these angles and let us name these angles as 1, 2 and 3. So this is our first triangle where I have put these angles as 1, 2 and 3, and this is our second triangle. Again this angle is 1, this is angle 2 and this one is angle 3, and alternatively you can put A, B and C also. Using capital letters you can denote these three angles. Now what we are going to do, we are going to cut these three angles separately and we will arrange them to see whether they form 180 degree or not. This is I have cut angle 1. Let me cut angle 2 and 3 also. Let me separate these angles. Now I have cut this triangle into three parts. This one is showing angle 1, this is showing angle 2 and this is showing angle 3. Now let me draw a straight line here. We all know that straight line represents an angle of 180 degrees, and let me arrange these three parts in such a way that see, angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. Now if I arrange these like this, we can see that these three parts form a straight line. And what does a straight line means? Yes, my dear students, it means an angle of 180 degree. A straight line means an angle of 180 degrees. It forms a straight angle. So this shows that the three angles of a triangle, their sum is always equal to 180 degrees. Now this is what your figure will look on the plain paper. On the plain paper you will have two figures. You will have to show these two figures where you will paste one triangle, then in another triangle you will cut these three angles and arrange these angles in such a way that they form a straight line. You are to paste these on the plain side of your lab manual. Now this is the activity given in your lab manual book. You can write down the objectives and other points from there and you can prove this activity like this. Hope this is clear to you. Happy learning.